Chelsea midfielder Mateo Kovacic has been sent off in the second half of the FA Cup final after two yellow card booking. Mateo Kovacic has had an FA Cup final to forget after being sent off in the second half of the FA Cup final after two booking. Even though there is no debate regarding Kovacic's first bookable offense, the second booking was incredibly controversial, with him barely grazing Arsenal midfielder Granit Xhaka.